We are at the Scientific Research Center of Sebel. This team has discovered something that will enable us to have a deeper knowledge of cancer and develop new drugs.
Lo que nosotros hemos hecho es identificar una proteína que inhibe a otra proteína que la llamamos una oncoproteína.
Because it is involved in the development of cancer. But before realizing the importance of this discovery, we must know how a tumor is formed.
Es una falta de control de la regulación de las células.
Que la célula pierde este control y ya no puede volver atrás, sigue multiplicándose.
Que de alguna manera origina el que tengamos enfermedades donde hay desarrollo de tumores malignos que proliferan sin control.
In several types of cancer, like leukemia, there is a bad protein which stops the programmed death of cells, favoring the disease. But these researchers have found out that there is another protein, a good one, able to move from other parts of the cell to the core to join this bad protein and block it, potentially stopping the spreading of tumor cells.
Lo primero que necesitamos es resolver a escala atómica cómo se produce ese proceso de reconocimiento, ese proceso de unión.
New drugs to fight cancer could be developed after this. This study has been published by the magazine of the National Academy of Sciences of the United States.
Y eso es una alegría para el grupo, para todos los que hemos contribuido en ese trabajo, el que se haya aceptado en esa revista de tanto reconocimiento.
Research at the service of society to improve the lives of citizens.